Hey guys, for Complex News, I'm Natasha Martinez. Forget about using your hands to operate an iPhone. Someone has just found a way to navigate your phone with your eyes, and the benefits are groundbreaking. According to Mashable, Matt Moss was attending Apple's WWDC as a scholarship student when he realized there were many opportunities to be had with ARKit 2. He said, "I saw that ARKit 2 introduced eye tracking and quickly wondered if it's precise enough to determine where on the screen a user is looking. Initially, I started to build the demo to see if this level of eye tracking was even possible. Before you knock this technology, it could be very beneficial to people who live with disabilities." Moss said that once he realized that the demo was working, he started thinking of the numerous possibilities to be had. "Once the demo started to work, I began to think of all the possible use cases, the most important of which being accessibility. I think this kind of technology could really improve the lives of people with disabilities." Mashable pointed out that there are, of course, concerns that come with this technology, like advertisers taking advantage of the eye-tracking tools. However, a lot of people on Twitter pointed out that the benefits outweigh the negatives. "I've been trying to figure out how to approach iOS accessibility for someone like my sister, who cannot move her arms or legs and uses a communication tool with her head. This is the kind of technology I was looking for when my mom was battling ALS. She had used an iPad for years and her mind wanted to stay connected to people and places, but her body had other plans. Fantastic work with important applications. #ALS. That's your news for now. For more on this and the rest of today's story, subscribe to Complex on YouTube. For Complex News, I'm Natasha Martinez.